Meet Ishmael Songo Mend from the wife's family in real life. It's all part of their craft that actors can portray characters that are the opposite of who they are in real life. This concept is accurate to one of the three younger Zulu brothers on The Wife, Bend. On screen, he portrays the seventh Zulu brother, who is oblivious to responsibility as most things are done by his older brothers, who protect the youngster. Let's get to know Ishmael Songo, Bend, from The Wife's family in real life. Ishmael Songo became a household name after landing a role on Rhythm City as Sabelo. The character he portrayed was a man who was a breadwinner to three siblings before one of his siblings died and the others went to juvenile. Sabelo started as a Nayok boy, but he turned his life around and married Sindiswa with the help of Suffocate. For his character, the actor said that he had to sit down with Nayok boys in the streets of South Africa and learn how they roll. In real life, Ishmael is a 25-year-old father of two girls. He has a girlfriend named Molly, with who he fathered his youngest daughter. He calls her the Queen of London, and he is not afraid to show her off on his Instagram account. His first daughter is from his previous relationship. Ishmael adores all his children and is constantly sharing pictures with his followers. Get to know Ishmael Songo's family in real life. One thing that his television characters have in common with his real-life character is that he is family-oriented. His character as Ben loves his brothers and is interested in knowing his roots and where they come from as the Zulu brothers. Ishmael made headlines when he renovated his parents' house to surprise them. In real life, his loved-up photos with his baby mama and pictures with his daughters shows he loves and respects his family just as much. Ishmael, who comes from the humble neighborhood of Tembisa in Johannesburg, is an AFDA graduate. He also appeared in a 2005 South African movie called Tsotsi. He was also a presenter on SABC, SUTV when he was younger. Ishmael originally auditioned for the role of Emmanuel on Rhythm City after his lecturer at AFDA told them about it. The second time, he tried his luck by auditioning for Sabelo and bagged the role. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.